New at 10 tonight, a Columbus woman is accused of not getting her newborn baby urgent medical care. Now, 29-year-old Jalia Story is charged with child abuse. A Columbus police spokesperson says the child was born in the bathroom of a home. Story was reportedly 36 weeks along in the pregnancy. The child was eventually taken to the hospital. It is now at the University of Mississippi Medical Center in Jackson, listed in critical condition. Bond for Story was set at $20,000.